Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim and Assalamu alaikum. Dear students, our today's lesson is related to the lithotripsy technique. Lithotripsy technique is a technique or non-surgical treatment for the crushing of the kidney stones. It is also known as the ultrasound shockwave lithotripsy. So shockwave can shatter the kidney stones. Now we will check the meaning of the word. Litho means stones and the tripsy means to break. So in this technique, the kidney stones are crushed or break. Now we will check the explanation that the kidney stones originate as a small grain in the kidney or upper urinary tract and gradually grow larger and compounds in the urine chemically attached to the stones. Statistics shows that the kidney stones diseases can affect as much as 2-3% of the adult population. Nevertheless, what causes the kidney stones formation is not clearly understood. In the past, surgery or drug therapies were the treatments for the kidney stones. Today, urologists can offer the alternatives such as the lithotripsy. The most common technique used in the lithotripsy is known as the extracorporeal shockwave lithotripsy or ESWL lithotripsy. Extracorporeal means something occurring outside the body. So this technique is denoting a technique of lithotripsy using shockwave generating out externally. So this technique first described by the Christian in 1982. Now the treatment of choice for the kidney of the renal and the uric stones perform one day case or the outpatient basis. Outpatient basis means that the patient don't need to stay in the hospital for over a night. So it is reduces or it has the minimal complication rate. It has high rate of success, though the repeated procedures usually necessary. Here you are watching the kidney anatomy and the location of the kidney in the body. So what is lithotripsy? Lithotripsy is a Greek word meaning stone crusher, which precisely describes the technique. Externally generated shock waves harmlessly penetrate the body tissues, but provide enough pressure on a kidney stone to disintegrate it into the smaller granules. These granules are small enough to be passed with urine. Now we will see the basic components used in the lithotripsy machine. This is a shockwave generator. A shockwave generator actually produces an expansion wave propagating into the higher pressure gas. The second component of the lithotripsy machine is the focusing system. A focusing system, it is used to create the shock wave at one focal point and converge at the second focal point. The third important component is the coupling system. This system actually monitors the quality of the shock waves. And the fourth important unit of this machine is an imaging unit. What is the imaging unit? This system, with the help of the ultrasound machine, monitors the fragmentation of stones in the real time. So these are the important components of a lithotripsy machine. So what happened during the lithotripsy procedure? Sometimes the doctor will prescribe a sedative to relax the patient. They will be put on the lithotripsy table and an x-ray will be taken to see where the stone is. Then the lithotripsy machine will be put against the side of the body close to the stone. The doctor will send sound waves through the body to crush the stones. This does not hurt. A trapping or the tapping sound can be heard as a stone break. So here you are watching the lithotripsy machine. Now we will discuss what kind of complications can occur during the lithotripsy procedure. The higher or the total energy or the higher risk. The risk of the hemorrhage. This is the hyperventilation tetany and the blockage of the urinary tract. These are some disadvantages related to the process of the lithotripsy. That some discomfort can occur, medicines to prevent the infection, passing sand-like particles in the urine for a few weeks after the lithotripsy. Many require repeat procedures, not suitable for all the types of the stones. This can cause complications and it could be painful. who should not have the lithotripsy. Almost everyone can have lithotripsy. However, there are few exceptions. People who weigh more than 300 pounds, the women who are pregnant, have bleeding problems, or the people have not working kidney or have the artificial pacemakers in their hearts, and people who cannot have anesthesia or the x-ray. So these people, the people who have these kinds of problems, they could not have the process like the lithotripsy. So this is all about the lithotripsy process. Thank you, and Allah Hafiz.